building is a physical space, but it's the people that create that space and make it more than just a thing. After 2.5 years of phased reconstruction of LSS, they're now at the point where they're tearing down the main part of the old building. The part of the school that was the original part of the school built 70 years ago, the main hallway of the school, as well as the science wing, kind of like a, I guess a T, are being torn down. They will keep some sections of the old school, but all sections of the original school are being torn down. So with the tearing down of this, in many ways we are saying goodbye to a part of our past. But again, the exciting part is that it's not goodbye to LSS forever. LSS is being reborn again. And the cool part is it's being reborn for 21st century education. The next 70 years at least, LSS will be around, but will be on the cutting edge of what's happening in education.